can't do something themselves, they want to tell you you can't do it.
Basics back to the roots in the retreat.
I knew when I was a bodybuilder, like I said, when I was 17 years old, but I always aimed to get a pro card. I knew and I wanted to be in America. You know, I always wanted to be an IFBB pro. I always wanted to make a living. And it's like when I sit here and think and give interviews like this is when it dawns on me, heck, I'm living the life, you know.
We're not continually pushing the limits, you know. If you push it as hard as you can push it every day and, you know, go to failure and go beyond what you've done, then you're going to get sore.
When I decided to be a bodybuilder and quit basketball,